Welcome back to House of Ashes. Today we will search the area.
Gotta be where those things come from.
I think so. The question is, where the hell are they?
This moth is everywhere.
Is it just me, or is it alive? Over here. What do you make of it?
This place could have been down here for thousands of years.
God didn't make these creatures.
No. It's possible we've got this wrong way around.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe we're intruding on them.
Sounds like music.
That don't sound like any music from where I'm from.
Okay, maybe not music. It could be the language.
You've seen those motherfuckers. They're not exactly the chatty type.
You shouldn't underestimate them. Look at this place. Those things are intelligent.
Slee, check this out. It's one of those creatures, only older,
ancient.
don't think it's alive, do you? Touch it.
You touch it.
Huh? Pussy.
It's alive.
Did you see that?
Huh.
Of course I fucking saw it.
That creature is fossilized. Must be millions of years old.
It's a human. Only half human.
Look at him.
Check out that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Shit!
He's alive.
I think he's still alive. That's impossible. In this place. Everything's possible. Holy shit. Fucker's been alive all this time. Just sitting here with half a head. Fluid. Must have preserved his flesh. His brain. What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. She had enough time to get used to it.
I'm serious. You'll attract the vampires. I'll do it.
Go ahead. God, what? Stay away from the green stuff. Are they alive? No. I hope not. Hope you are dead. How did people build this though?
Shit, Nicky. You turned up like the fucking cavalry. I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Hey, God.
That don't sound good.
I infected.
I inhaled a dead vampire. Got me high as fuck.
So you are infected.
Glad you're here, man.
This place.
So you are infected.
What is this place?
And the way home. The way home.
Hey.
You are infected.
You're causing me attract unwanted attention.
We need a plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got 8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm high-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work.
Huh. Plus 2 phosphor rounds.
Nice.
1 block of composition C4.
Nice.
All in is not enough.
We also got this.
It's old. Unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Our fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? There could be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Oorah.
Oorah.
Looks like our explorer friends were here, too. We should search this place before we move out.
Yeah, I'm with that. Oorah.
This motherfucker. Why the hell did he do that? Could have used Rachel right now. Wish we could have saved her.
Can we talk about something else?
Of course. What about the explosives? Feeling good about them?
Good as it can be.
Over here. I found something.
Makes for that interesting read.
Never been one for books. Wait for the movie to come out. The fuck is that?
Oh, it's singing.
Huh?
What do you make of these carvings?
It's a language formed from chords. Musical scales. Sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus. The whale.
That language sounds a little like Morse code.
No. It's more musical than that. It has a pitch, a rhythm, color. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
Name it.
This console is too big to operate single-handedly.
That these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion?
Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? A sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Is anyone buying this shit?
I don't know, but old Mother Mary was right about one thing. There's no more good in this place. Then come on. Let's go burn these motherfuckers.
Yeah. Let's go. When do we do that?
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
Shit, they're hatching. We gotta move. Quick. Okay. Listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. Rachel's gone. So's the Colonel. But now, it's time to get some payback.
Yeah, there you go.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, do more than fry a few vampires.
Nah.
Create a diversion. Julian, you ready?
I am.
Okay then. Let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
You.
Alright, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Takes a detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. You see it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
Good luck.
Dynamite is down. Over.
All clear from up here, buddy.
Which way? Left or right?
We're not seeing any movement. It's your call.
Thank you.
Wow.
God said, feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Salim, he's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
Oh, duh.
Who's there to think about? We go back down there. No way I can make it out alone, Jace. Come with me. He ain't one of us.
You hear me, Salim?
Heaven. We're leaving him. Oh my God.
Whatever you're thinking, I got a feeling I ain't gonna like it.
We wait.
Sorry,
knew it. He's alive. Now let those motherfuckers up.
Oh, go, go. Go, 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 go! God, no.
As soon as I set eyes on you, I knew you were a tough motherfucker.
My son is waiting for me. No evil is going to stop me from seeing him again.
Listen up. I'm not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Oorah! Oorah!
I never thought it was so to be surrounded by Americans.
Oorah! Yeah, boy, oorah! Yeah, all right. God.
Oh, fine.
Now what?
I'm right behind you.
Didn't know how to stay dead.
Put a Salim. We're alive! And we're all... Yeah.
Where are they?
I don't like it. Why aren't they coming up?
They don't like the sun. Maybe.
You still with me, buddy? We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here. This is Bailman 2-1 actual to Coyote 2. Radio check, over.
This is Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
Yeah, boy.
Look around you.
In your faith, then, yeah.
So quiet. Hello, sunshine. Am I happy to see you? I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Here. Go home. Go home, Salim.
Oh, no. Not again.
About space.
Jason.
Where's the ammo? These are fucking flares.
Fuck it. We use what we got.
Ah!
What? Oh my God. Jason. I wanna save Jason. They're holding it. Okay. Wait.
What's up?
Stay dead.
Get out. We just have to climb.
Stay with me, buddy. We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here. This is Bailman 2-1 actual to Coyote 2. Radio check, over.
This is Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
Hello, sunshine. Am I happy to see you?
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me. Not again.
Contact!
Wow.
This horror will grow mild. This darkness, light. What a mess that turned out to be. At least your charges cannot suffer any longer. Well, not in this life. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
Goodbye. Bye.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
You cram me in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
Messy. We're still trying to piece it together. The IST unit was entirely wiped out. We scraped up what we could. I hope that muffin doesn't make a reappearance.
And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Kolchak Jason, First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertise. KIA.
Cross of Death?
The entities got him. Ripped them to shreds.
Zip him up. So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchak to go back for him.
You retrieved his body? Show me. What the hell is that? Bagot, I want this area clean for examination.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They used dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
Ah, shame. His testimony could have been valuable. This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah. And here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Those two were married, right?
In the loosest sense of the word.
The report states that the colonel was shot.
It's still a war zone.
At least somebody here died normal.
This comes down to Kalis. It mistook the temple for Saddam's weapon depot.
Piece of shit system.
I wouldn't say that. It's been a big find for us. We've been lucky.
This is your definition of lucky? Dear God.
There's barely anything left to identify.
You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pie. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
Small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows,
I'm so pissed. No one can buy it.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?
I'll play that game too. Yeah. So that is the end of House of Ashes. Hope you guys have had fun, because I did. Thank you guys for watching this. See you all on the next game.